Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on moving Spotify playlists to Apple Music or vice versa. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. You could just manually add each song one at a time to Apple Music, but depending on the size of your playlists, this might take a very long time. Luckily, there are some great tools we can use to move playlists between music apps. To do it, we need to download this app from the App Store called SongShift. Open it once it's installed. Now we will need to connect our Apple Music account to the app. Tap on Apple Music from the list. Tap Connect and then tap OK on the pop-up. That will connect the local library of Apple Music. Now you need to connect the cloud library. Tap Connect again. This time you'll need to log in to your Apple account and confirm the Apple Music access request. Now that Apple Music is connected, go down the list and select Spotify. You'll now need to log in to your Spotify account here. Now we have both music apps connected to the SongShift app, we can tap Continue. Tap Next and then tap Get Started. Select the plus icon from the bottom to start a new SongShift. Choose whether you want to transfer an album, playlist or song. Tap the Spotify icon and then tap Continue. Choose the playlist you want to transfer and then tap Done at the top right. As you can see, it's set to create a new playlist on Apple Music with the same name and transfer all your songs to it. Tap I'm finished. It will now say it's processing for a few seconds to a minute, and then it will be ready for review. Tap the playlist. Under Successful Matches, you can see if it found the same tracks on Apple Music. Tap Confirm Matches. The playlist will now transfer. Wait until it says All Done. You can now open up the Apple Music app and go to your playlists and you'll see that the new playlist has been created with all the same tracks as on Spotify. You can repeat this for as many playlists as you want, or move music from Apple Music to Spotify, or connect to any of the other popular music apps and do the same. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tips and tricks.